and make sure to go subscribe to Dax for Streamyards so you'll never ever miss a live stream again.